Richard, wait. When I wrote you that letter, I thought I was pregnant with only one child. And when I went into labor, we discovered I was pregnant with twins. It was a boy and a girl. I was totally unprepared. There was no way I could take care of both by myself. Naturally, I gave up the less attractive child. But I still wanted to give our daughter the best life possible, a life filled with safety, protection, and security. So I left her with heavyweight champion of the world, Mike Tyson.
What?
Florida goes for Al Gore.
I told you, Marcus, Gore is going to win.
Well, thank goodness, because you told anyone that would listen that if Bush won the election, you would get a tattoo on your face.
Ooh, that's our pizza.
Mike Tyson, you don't know me, but I know you. I know you are strong and noble. You are a fighter, and I want my daughter to be like that too, because she looks like a boy, and they will make fun of her. Dress her in pink always.
Stand by, stand by. We are moving our earlier declaration of Florida back to the too close to call column.
Yeah, pink.
So, will you take my daughter, Young Hee, and
raise
her as if
she were your own? Hanging in the balance are 25 very big electoral votes.
Yeah.
And if they go the other way, George W. Bush, the governor of Texas, will become the 43rd president of the United States.
Young Hee? Is my daughter? I don't care if you shove it up your asshole.
None of your business. That's where I was.
Jesus Christ, you're a nosy bitch.
You're a lesbian, aren't you? You little dipshit!
Hey, Young. There's something I should tell you.
Hey, Young, I just want to say those pancakes you made were delicious, and I'm lucky you're my daughter, too.
Aw. Thanks, Dad. So, what were you saying?
Huh? Nothing. Hey, you want to throw the old ball around?
Huh?
All right, fire down in here. Come on now. There you go.